This is Jim Smith of Golden Real Estate, and today I'm showing you a veritable mansion up on Green Mountain. We're at 6,200 feet elevation here, and you can see Green Mountain in the background. This home sides to open space here. Listen to the birds. This is a really quiet environment here, and there's no traffic because this is the end of the road, basically. The only people who are going to be driving past here are your neighbors. So, really great, quiet community. So, this home's address is 14032 West Exposition Drive. Let's go in and look at it. Coming in through the front door, here we are on the main level of the house, which has largely hardwood and ceramic tile. Here's the kitchen with its really gorgeous slab granite countertops, gas cooktop. All appliances are included, by the way. It's a double oven. Over here is a nice desk area. Coming through here, this is the dining room. Again, with hardwood floor, nice chandelier. And then this we can call the formal living room. Over here is a main floor bedroom. It is like a second master because it has an ensuite bathroom, but it is not the main master suite, which is right above it. Opens to the patio, has two closets there, and then here is the full bathroom, tub and shower, tiled floor. As I said, this is the only room on this floor that has wall-to-wall carpeting. Over here, next to the kitchen and the dining room, is the great room. And I call it a great room rather than a family room because it's of its special features with its vaulted ceiling and gas fireplace, hardwood floors. It's just a really nice family room or great room. Here's the deck, the main deck. Notice that, and by the way, this gas grill is also included, and notice that it's plumbed gas. This deck extends all the way over to that patio that's outside that main floor bedroom. This is a bridge to that patio. And there's the open space that we side to or back to. This is a great water feature here. There's a passageway to the driveway. Really nice retreat here. So that is the main, oh, I did not show you the powder room, so let's go back inside. I'll show you the powder room and the laundry room, which are on the main floor. Let's look for a moment over this fence at the rest of the backyard. There's a koi pond, although there are no koi in it. There's open space again, Green Mountain, and here's the side yard. There's a dog run down there. You'll see all this when we go downstairs. I'll go out onto the patio from the basement. But first, let's go back through the great room and over towards the foyer again. And next to the foyer is the powder room. There we're on a tile floor again. Slab granite countertop, vanity. Here's the laundry room, more slab granite. The washing machines stay. And then, does have an alarm system, by the way. That's the door to the three-car garage. The three-car garage is insulated and heated and has a 20-foot long workbench, which is included. Now let's go up and check out the master suite and the guest bedrooms. Upstairs now, we're in a loft area. This floor is all wall-to-wall carpeting. And look at this nice loft with two desks side by side, built-ins, obviously staying, and a door to the Trex deck, which is outside the master suite. Let's go in and look at the master suite. Here it is. Plenty of room for that king size bed. And here's that Trex deck. And since we're elevated here, you see even more of the open space that we back to. And here's a view of that water feature. Coming back into the master suite, let's look at the his and her walk-in closets on each side here with some built-in shelving. And here's the master bath with separate vanities, plenty of space for both him and her. It's a five-piece bath, so it has this steam shower and it has a jetted tub over there. And here's the toilet room. So, very nice master bath. Let's go across the hallway now and look at the guest bedrooms. This one is being used as an office, and look at the nice view that the owner has of the city in the distance and Green Mountain in the foreground. In case I didn't mention it, this home is solar powered. The electric bill typically is only $30 a month. Here's the other guest bedroom. There's a closet. And this one looks out over the front yard. So that's the upstairs with its three bedrooms and loft. Let's go down now and check out the basement. In the basement now, the main attraction here is this rec room with its wet bar. There's a dishwasher and a stove as well. This refrigerator is not included. It's the only appliance in the house that's not included. Here's a half bath here. And this is all closets here. Shelving here, and then this door is to understair storage. This is closets as well. This is where the boiler is for the hot water heat. Boiler is in good condition, has six zones. There's the hot water heater. There's no central air conditioning because it is heated by hot water, but there is a swamp cooler, evaporative cooler, that cools the house just nicely. This is a three-quarter bath, two vanities, and a huge walk-in closet to go with this bedroom here. This is where the grandchildren are staying when they visit. Four beds in here and two desks. So there's one other room I didn't show you, and that is the storage room. Unfinished, the only unfinished space is this rather sizable storage room. Has natural light, has a window well over there. It's a nice size storage room. And that's it. That's the house. Let's look at the rec room before we leave. Very sizable rec room. Another gas fireplace. That's a place for a television in that nook. And as promised, let's go out and check out the patio, the lower yard. You can see the deck is very well built here, by the way. So this is nice shaded space. Here's that koi pond I showed you from up above, and a grassy area here. There's the dog run I had mentioned. chain link fence. And this is the side yard. And this is the inverter for the solar electric system. So that's it. Let's go out front now and wrap it up. Thanks for touring this great Green Mountain home with me today. If you'd like to see it in person, it would be my pleasure to show it to you. You can reach me anytime on my cell phone at 303-525-1851 or email me at jim@goldenrealestate.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.